Any time is party time in B-Town, but birthdays call for extra grand celebrations. From Sonam Kapoor ringing in her birthday with family to Alia Bhatt making her house help feel extra special, Salman charting out his film schedule and more. We've got it all on our latest edition of Bolly Buzz. Bring out the party hats and pop the bubblies because Sonam Kapoor is not letting the lockdown play party pooper. The actress turned 35 today and celebrated the happy day with her family in Mumbai. Although her friends and extended family couldn't be there by her side, they made sure to send over balloons, cakes, flowers and goodies to show the beauty some love. Meanwhile, her B-Town gal pals including Kareena Kapoor Khan, Anushka Sharma, Swara Bhaskar, Mihika Bajaj and many others sent over their best wishes via social media. A look at all her party pics and you'll know for sure that this star is living the teenage dream. In a neighborhood not too far away, our bees brought back videos of Alia Bhatt, sister Shaheen Bhatt and mommy Soni Razan making the household feel extra special on her birthday by organizing a little party. While Alia organized a fruit cake with magic candles, mommy Soni got the celebrations going with a large chocolate cake. The thoughtful and sweet gesture surely won many hearts. But it was Alia's priceless reaction at the end of the clip that earned all the laughs. When the birthday girl offered the actress cake, she politely refused, saying she was back on her diet. Looks like the Gangubai shoot is not too far away after all. With all this talk about Bollywood going back to business, we hear that Salman Khan is busy charting out his next big ventures. After a blissful and very productive lockdown with his three lady friends, Salman is all set to dive headlong into work and complete Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai, and briskly follow it up with Kabhi Eid, Kabhi Diwali and Guns of North. With buzz about theatres opening next month, you can be assured that those messy box office battles will be back to haunt our stars. Meanwhile, it seems that the filmy Kira has bitten the Mumbai police hard and it's beginning to show in their hilarious tweets. The official social media handle of the police has been tweeting out hilarious Bollywood-style memes to add a little glitz and glamour to those mundane social distancing posts. From spinning a hilarious twist to Vicky Kaushal's Uri dialogue to giving a savage reply to Hrithik Roshan's Dhoom 2 dialogue, this handle sure has been getting creative. The hills are alive with the sound of Kangana Ranaut's music. The actress has become yet another star who has come out of the lockdown as a full-fledged musician. Sitting under a spotlight in a corner of her dreamy home, the actress played the tunes of Love Sortie composed by French composer Francis Lai. After acting and directing, will we now see Kangana composing music for her film as well? As far as this talented beauty is concerned, you can never say never. That's all for today, Honey Buns. We've got rumors to catch and stories to spin. So see you all tomorrow, same time, same place. Bye-bye.